comes upon a place of famine, with food in his hands. People come from miles around, they have heard. They're not worthy, they can't pay, but still he opens his hand.
He comes upon a place of sickness, with healing in his hands. And people
still he opens his hand.